Good evening. It's the latest blow to carnival season in the state's most populated parish. The all-female crew that was supposed to roll with the Krewe of Zeus will never hit the streets of Metairie. The Jefferson Parish Council tonight has revoked the Krewe of Hera's parade permit.
WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf has more on the complaints against the Krewe.
And I was rooting for you guys.
So why haven't...
I was happy to have another women's organization parade on the east bank of Jefferson Parish.
Councilwoman Cynthia Lee Shang admitted a vote to revoke the parade permit for the newly organized Krewe of Hera was a difficult decision, but one that had to be made. Complaints came into her office, she says, when the Krewe failed to roll because of weather earlier this year.
I had a less than pleasant experience with the Krewe of Hera, and it had less to do with not parading and much more to do with my frustration and aggravation due to the lack of communication.
We never knew who was in charge, ever.
Hera crew members said they were not aware of problems until Wednesday's council meeting.
Let us handle it in-house with the entire crew before you all decide on a permit.
The problem got out of your house a long time ago when women have been emailing me for months.
And
the sheriff's office is involved. This got out of your house a long time ago.
Lee Shang says the sheriff's office is investigating a fundraiser for the crew. Crew captain Brian Landry.
It's very disheartening. Basically, what we're looking at here is the claims and complaints of a few that were never brought to our attention through the council. Now I'm hearing under the veil that there was a criminal investigation. It would have never got to that if any of those complaints were brought to us.
Landry says he's not really sure what Hera will do next. The board of Zeus will meet tonight. He says there is a possibility that Zeus and Hera could merge, but it would require a lot of change in the historically all-male organization. On your side at the Yenny Building, Rachel Wolf, WDSU News.
And crew members were to be refunded their dues through a free ride in next year's parade, but that can't happen now, putting the organization even further behind financially. And this isn't the only change that could be happening in Metairie. The council is also considering moving parades up a weekend and changing the parade route from Veterans Boulevard to Metairie Road and reviewing the crew's permitting process.